to out here at Gavilan. Okay, now for something completely different, let's go to 18th century Austria. We have some Mozart, and it'll be performed by the Gavilan Choir, directed by Brent Ruggles. Please welcome the Gavilan Choir.
Troubles of the world, all to live with God. Soon will be done with the troubles of the world. actually like to do a gospel tune called Jesus, What a Wonderful Child. And our soloist is Patty Levin.
Now, for the gold star of the day, what superhero comic book movie was that Mozart Requiem featured in? Anyone know? Any guesses? Who? What do you think? Nope. Came out within the last 5 years. Batman, Spider-Man, no. X-Men, what number? There's not even a fourth one. X-Men 2. When Nightcrawler was attacking the president, they played Mozart. I was the only one in the theater going, yes, Mozart, Requiem. It was cool. Okay, as we shift things here, I want to introduce our next performer. He is the winner of the Marion Felice Youth Piano Competition. He is also a freshman at Leland High School. He will be playing a piece by Franz Liszt. Anyone here know anything cool about Liszt? My students, where are my students at? Clap your hands if you're one of my students. All right, thank you for coming out here, you guys. Liszt was also the first rock star. First guy to really milk the crowd with his piano playing. He had this really long hair, so he'd flip it around and the ladies would go crazy. Like, oh my God, it's Liszt! And he knew it, he knew what he was doing. So he purposefully would let his hair hang down while he played, so you can just see one eyeball when he's playing, move, you see his whole face, women go crazy. So he was a good looking guy. He'll be playing a piece by Liszt, very virtuosic piece by a very virtuosic pianist slash composer. Let's have a big round of applause for Lee Shay. Thank you.
Liszt's Hungarian Rhapsody number 11, performed by Lise, 15 years old. Now, 15 years old. At 15, I was barely picking up an electric guitar, learning Nirvana songs. And this guy's playing Liszt. It makes me feel great. So don't worry, you can get there someday. I want to give an acknowledgement, shout out to one of our board members, Tony Reese. Where are you at, Tony? Tony, here you go, Tony. Give a round of applause for Tony. Oh, thank you. And now we're going to travel from Hungary to Spain. Our next performer is probably one of the most talented people in this side of the hemisphere. If I had the talent in her pinky transferred to my arm, I'd be like a baseball player or something. I don't know. I'd be pretty good though. She's gonna be playing a piece by Granados. Very virtuosic, crazy piece. I saw her playing it before, and it made me feel just as bad as Lise did. So it's really good. Let's have a big round of applause for Maria Emirkanian.
Thank you.
What a wonderful thing. I don't know about you guys, but I just traveled to Spain. My feet were in the sand. And then I woke up and you guys started applauding. Really good. Beautiful. One of the reasons why we do this Bach to Blues Festival is also to help out education. Okay, we have a lot of music students that are in dire need of new keyboards in our keyboard lab. Let me tell you what kind of horror story this is right now. I teach in that keyboard lab. Sometimes I'm sitting there grading papers, there's no one in there but me and like 12 or 16 digital pianos. One of them will just start playing. At first, and no one told me this, so I was just grading one day. I hear a minor ninth, I'm like, what was that? I'm afraid to even turn it off. I walk up to it and it was already off. So, please, save me from this fear that I have to enter that keyboard lab and most importantly our students. Now, for something completely different, once again, we're gonna go from Spain to the Delta. Our next performer is a legend, a living legend. If he was any more blues, he would be a Smurf. I just made that one up. All right, let's hear it for John Garcia.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. We appreciate that. We got to do a little blues for you. Do we have any blues lovers in the house? Yeah.
Thank you.
you feel all the blues?
Let's get together and It's a boogie thing, yeah. It's a boogie thing, boogie all night long, yeah. It's a boogie thing. It's a boogie thing, yeah. It's a boogie thing, boogie all night long, yeah. Went to a party in Oakland, have a night in Oakland. Boogie band that was out of sight. The people were fucking, the band was tired and we boogie boogie till the broad daylight. There's a boogie thing. There's a boogie thing. Boogie thing. Boogie all night long. Yeah. Can you feel it?
Yeah.
All right. Pages of history we have learned. Little boogie while Rome was burned. And when you do the boogie, you feel real great.
Hey!
They even boogie at the Watergate. It's a boogie thing. It's a boogie thing, yeah. This is boogie thing, boogie all night long, yeah. One more time, let's hear it for the band, would you, ladies and gentlemen? Mr. Steve Smith on the bass. Mr. Wally Strongly on the drums. And yours truly, I'm John Doris. It's a pleasure to be back here at Bach the Blues. Yeah.
You're still awake. Let me hear you sing some more.
Ayo.
Our voyage from the Delta and back to Spain. I want to welcome the very talented musician Albert Marquez and friends.
Dreaming. We're going to invite our other lead singer out here, Frank Flores. Come on out, Frank. Amazing singer. And my special guest, the reason why I'm here today playing guitar, or just the reason why I'm here, period, my dad, Larry Marquez.
How many people play dancing, eh?
guys enjoying the show tonight? Alright.
En el barrio la cachimba se ha formado la corredera. En el barrio la cachimba se ha formado la corredera. Allí fueron los bomberos con sus campanas, sus sirenas. Se coló candela, se quedó dormida y no apagó la vela. El cuarto de Tula, se coló candela, se quedó dormida y no apagó la vela. Se curó candela, se quedó dormida y no apagó la vela. El cuarto de cuna, se curó candela, se quedó dormida y no apagó la vela.
A ver, muchachos, tocamos, ustedes saben.
Se curó candela, se quedó dormida y no apagó la vela. El cuarto de Tula, se curó candela, se quedó dormida y no apagó la vela.
El ajito, toca la guitarra como tú sabes, amigo. Guitar, Albert Marquez, we have Sam Sotelo on drums, Ron Sotelo on bass, and Corey, the lovely Corey.
Carlo y Marco están mirando este fuego, si ahora no se apaga, se apaga luego. El barco de Tula, de Coro Candela, apagó la vela, el barco de Tula, le curó candela, se quedó dormida y no apagó la vela, el barco de Tula, le curó candela, se quedó dormida y no apagó la vela, el barco de Tula, le curó candela, se quedó dormida y no.
Acknowledge the huge contributions in the memory of a board member who passed away, Mike Davenport. So this concert is dedicated to him. I'm sure he'd be thrilled that all of you guys came out tonight, just as we are. So without further ado, we're gonna wrap up this show with a very talented member of the Gavilan faculty, really nice guy, vocal magician, heralded by Santa Cruz as the best scat, jazz vocalist on the West Coast. All right, let's hear it for Nate Pruitt.
Thank you, family. Appreciate it. All right, guys are just setting up a couple of little items here, and we will get right to business. So nice of you all to come out and help support Gav, and we do appreciate you. So I might add that setting up his guitar pedal now is Mr. Rick Vanderveer. Great player. And on bass, laying down bottom and upper and everything, Mr. Dan Robbins. And on drums, transplant from New Jersey, Mr. Billy Jones. Oh yeah, Rick said, Nate, tell them where you're from. Born in Sheffield, Alabama, right next to Muscle Shoals. I don't know if you've heard of the Muscle Shoals Horns or W.C. Handy, Florence, Alabama. Florence is like, you know, right next to Muscle Shoals. Sheffield's right next to that. And that's the home of Helen Keller, I might add, too. So, I'm lucky. Yeah, how long have I been at Gav? Almost about 20 years now. So, like that old battery commercial. Still going. I love it. And Rick teaches at San Jose State University. And I don't know where Dan is. He's playing all over the planet. I know that. He's very in demand, and so is Billy. I think you're teaching down in Monterey, aren't you? Yeah. MPC. So how are we doing, fellas? About 30 seconds. Okay. Well, I'll tell you what tune we're going to open with. I think they'd like to know, too, because I'm pretty secretive about that. But we're going to start with a tune called Willow Weep For Me. Guess we should have kept our MC out talking, huh? Because I want to sing everything. We should have kept him out talking. I'd rather sing it than talk it, baby.
All right.
For me, bend your branches down along the ground and cover me. When the shadows fall, bend a willow and a weep for me. Gone my lover's dream. Loveless summer dream gone and left me here to weep my tears into the stream. Sad as I can be, bend know where you're weak for me. Whisper to the wind to say that love is sin, to leave my heart a-breaking and a-making a moan. Murmur to the night to hide her starry light, so none will find me crying and trying all alone. Oh, weeping willow tree, weep in sympathy. Bend your branches down along the ground. Oh, cover me when the shadows fall. Bend the willow and weep for me. Whisper to the wind to say that love is sin, to leave my heart a-breaking and a-making a moan. Murmur to the night to hide a starry light, so none will find me crying and sighing all alone. Weep in sympathy, bend your branches down along the ground. Go, 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 cover me when the shadows fall. Bend a willow and bend a willow and weep for me. Weeping willow tree. Weeping willow tree. Weeping willow tree.
Thank you much. Thank you. Great band. I couldn't do anything without these guys. And we're going to do a tune for you called Where or When, a little bossa nova. So I hope you're up for that. Right? It seems we stood and talked like this before. We looked at each other in the same way then, but I can't remember where or when. The clothes you're wearing, they're the clothes you wore. The smile, you were smiling then, but I can't remember where or when. Some things that happen for the first time seem to be happening again. So it seems that we have met before and loved before. You know what, don't you? Before, but who knows where or when? Thank you.
smile you're smiling is the smile of the supporting us. We need that. We're going to do a blues tune for you, if you don't mind.
Don't know how to do it. Show you how to walk in a dog. Come on, baby. 15 cents to see that elephant shoot the fence. He jumped so high, he touched the sky. Never got back till the 4th of July. Walking the dog, y'all. Just walking the dog, people. Well, if you don't know how to do it, I'll show you.
Kneel down and I'm begging all the sisters in the choir.
to my baby. I will go to Gavilan College, work all day. And when I get home, I got the paycheck in this hand, and I say, hi, honey, here's something for you. I know she got me trained, yes, she do. Walking in a hot dang chicken choking mother.
Bring the rest of the entertainers up on the bandstand and take a bow with us. Always great musicians.